Assalamu alaikum friends, in this video we are going to discuss about how to save the SolidWorks part file into STL file for 3D printing purpose. Now I have a car model in SolidWorks part. So let's see how to save in STL file format. Go to the file option, select save as. Specify the location to save the STL format and go to the save as type. Here you can find the STL file format. Just select the STL. And give the file name as per the requirement. Then select save. Now our STL file is created for 3D printing purpose. You just click yes, click OK. Now the STL file is ready to 3D printing. You can cross check the save location. Just go to the desktop and you can find the car part STL file. See here, we have a car STL file here. You can directly import to 3D printing machine. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.